Hey guys, welcome back to another edition of Eat with Fefe. Grab your plate because we're going to get into it. You know, I don't like to keep y'all long. On the menu, let me tell you what I have. I got some snow crab, I got some eggs, I got some potatoes, I got some corn, I got some toast that I made. I have this Parmesan roasted garlic sauce. I found it at Kroger's. It's made by the Private Selection. So I've got that. Then I've got my quick sauce that I use. I've also got some sausage, colossal shrimp, and corn. It's the only veggie that I have. But look at that toast. Yeah. Okay. Well, grab your plate. Let's get into it. All right. Let's see. Do some of this potato first. I'm trying it in this Parmesan. Parmesan sauce, y'all. This is a classic Italian style dressing. It's okay. All right, well, you know what? My food gonna get cold, so let me hurry up. And my pan is on, but we're gonna see. It's gonna do me any justice today. And then it's also just got some butter, some garlic. Ooh, that's hot. Think about buying some of those super colossal, mega prawns. I'm still on the fence about that, but I think I do want to buy some. So what did y'all grab to sit down and eat with me? Believe it or not, I only use one potato. There's somebody, they have a $5 challenge going on. Make a meal for $5. I was thinking about doing that. What do y'all think about that? Pretty easy, $5. Should be pretty easy to do. That butter sauce is hot, y'all. Okay. Let's get into it, y'all. Sausage, y'all. It's a chicken sausage with Monterey Jack cheese in it. Y'all, I got these two clusters for $8 at Kroger's in DeSoto. And for me, that could actually be two meals. Y'all, something about this sauce. On point today. Y'all see how translucent that is? No, probably not. So there's nothing in there. You can see. And that little small amount came out there. Yep, this will be enough for lunch tomorrow. It's wonderful for pasta salads, roasted vegetables, and fresh greens. It's about right. It's more of a dressing. I agree with that. Well, I'm gonna do it like this, like a lollipop. Mm-hmm. Mm. Getting savage, y'all. Mm-hmm. Chill. Chill, 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 yeah. She don't eat that much in her. See if we can get that out. Try some of this sauce on here again. Make a little sandwich. Somebody should look more than camera. Mm-hmm. That's hungry. Maybe this will be a thumbnail. Maybe this one. See that? Thank you, goodness. Still quite hot. Mm-hmm. Oh, good hot. Mm-hmm. Almost 50 minutes, y'all. I think I'm done. More pieces of sausage. Some dressing on there, y'all. If you made it this far in the video, give me 5 of those red sparkly hearts. We'll see how many stays to this here. All right. Till next time, y'all have a good one. Bye. Thanks for coming eat with Fefe.